Suzie has a big pen, and then when she's got used to having this freedom in here, and she's got used to being with Jacqueline and Roy, the door will be open. This door open for her to come out and have the whole big fenced off area, same as all the other animals, all part of the family, but she can't escape. She is safe. Yes, that's your bedroom. Bed? Yes. Oh well, just an inspection trip.